Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to delete all Facebook shared posts. If you're new here, I'm Michael. To delete all your Facebook shared posts, click on your profile icon on the top right and then click on Settings and Privacy. Now click on Settings. This is going to take you to your settings page. Scroll down in this section till you find Activity Log. Click on Activity Log. In this section, click on your activity across Facebook and then click on Post. This time around, click on your post check-in photos and videos, and you see all of your post photos and videos that you have posted. To delete all your shared posts on Facebook, click on All and then click on Trash. Click on Move to Trash. Once all the posts has been moved to trash, come to this section and scroll to the bottom. You're going to see Trash. Click on Trash and then you see all the trashed items. Click on All and then click on Delete and then click on Delete again. You'll be requested to enter your password and then click on Confirm. And once you have done that, all your Facebook shared posts will be deleted. So thank you guys for watching this video on how to delete all Facebook shared posts, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to subscribe to this channel for more helpful content, and I hope to see you guys in my next video.